Hello, and welcome to the next episode of RimWorld with me, Winslet. The game seems awfully quiet, and I can't figure out why. If I just, like, turn down my volume on my headset, which seems unlikely. No, I don't know what's going on. We'll see. There it goes. Medical emergency. Who's in the medical emergency? Stream infection. Yeah, that's not good. There's just like no music right now. I see. That's why it's like really quiet. And well, I looked at all the food we have here. It's all gonna go spoiling in a couple hours. We've made as much kibble as we possibly can. No, we haven't. You were gonna stop that right now. And we're going to go into this. Take that out of grazing for just a second. And change this around so that he doesn't have to take it to the best stockpile. He's just gonna drop on the floor, right? Oh. Don't haul the kibble, make kibble. Just make it. Just make more. Over and over and over again. If we have to micro this, that's fine. Please just make kibble. The animals need it while the vegetation regrows around the yard. Yeah, you're just making more kibble. Good job. Important stuff here. Again soonish. His immunity is higher than his infection. You just save him, but he should be fine. Caravan's out of food. Where are you? Are they sleeping? Because it's the middle of the night, aren't they? Baffin, get to your goal. Whoops. I forgot that the first time you do this in a while, it takes a while. Medical emergency. I know. You're out of food. It's okay. You'll be fine. You're almost at your goal. If she really struggles, we can have somebody bring food out to her. Thing he won't need a rest for a while, and that we actually brought this hay over. Oh no, you're out of food, but you have no hunger. Dun dun dun. What should we hunt? Boomalopes are kind of risky to hunt. So are rhinos and everything else around here, to be honest. I think it's going to be easy to hunt. Yes, cut up the bear. And then make more kibble. Founder, we're gonna need to make you make kibble. Go consume a meal and then make more kibble. I don't know why you're grabbing this one and not this one up here. Wheat at the table. Could have found her. He's getting tired. Should probably let him go. You can't make anything else with that, huh? Hey, we need more hay. How did we do on kibble? Made it a little chunk of kibble. 200 a bit, huh? What else can we make here to satiate the animals? We should probably kill the other animals, that's for sure. That could get us in trouble with another raid, because that was almost what killed Narius and all these others. And Drought, rather. Others, just those two. He got his left ring finger bitten off, which means his manipulation is always going to be a little bit weakened. Unless I replace his arm, which is an expensive thing to do. I'd rather give somebody a new leg. Oh yeah, and I also realized we didn't need research anymore, so like, yeah, the fabricator can stay there. But we should probably make like a tool bench in this space. Like, what is it called? I think it's a tool bench, right? There it is, tool cabinet. Put two right there. And use that steel even. Have fun. Some food that the animals could get to. Let's go with grazing for a bit and just be like basically everywhere. Not there though. Is not explicitly a crop, it's a fair game. Wave here? Okay, that's something we can deal with. All three of them are gonna have to sleep in the same room. Sorry, Aurora. Don't really need two, do we? Start working on that. Yeah. Uh-oh. Right about those animals. These guys must have also been attacked semi-recently. Hey, Silas. Trying to take care of my animals. It's hard to get them enough hay quick enough. Some of them may starve if I don't bring them over to the area that's having a heat wave, but I don't know. I put them all in like a really big grazing area outside here, and there seems to be some wildlife out here, so they should be fine, right? We got a heat wave. How are you enjoying Orath's stream there? And you can go to this area. It's not too warm yet. The heat wave hasn't quite settled in. Woo! There's anywhere I missed. There's a little bit of food right there. There could be more here, here, and here eventually. Don't let them eat that though. Yeah. Come on, hey. Need things like that. Almost rested up. Alright, it's time for you to eat your food. Oh, you can do that later. You can do things in any order you want. All this rice, it's good. Oh, this is gonna spoil in a couple hours. At least a lot of it will. Wealth is going up here, which is kind of scary. That's part of it. There must be something else that we've got more of that's contributing to our wealth. I forgot to not allow for that. It's not gonna grow. At least they got kibble in here. Or female dromedaries. Bear meat new. By bear meat. Let's get rid of that. Consume grass. Remember to call the animals back when the raids come. It's important. You're just wandering around, huh? Is now here. Clearing this one. There's no need for you to just stand out here. Get heat stroke. Apparently, you don't have heat stroke, which is interesting. Still. Considered Aurora's room. And we can turn this up a little bit. Oh, she doesn't have heat stroke. Must be the clothes she's in. Apparently they don't want to wander outside of their old restriction. They're happy just chilling in here. Oh yeah, it's a nice temperature in your room, Aurora. I like it. She's just sleeping through it in her room. My bear meat. It's so like baby animals. Can we bring you back at least? And, like pregnant elephants. Thank you. fine. You can go back to grazing, sure. Pregnant. And you preen it for a long time and you eat a lot of food. Big elephant. This one's almost ready to give birth. We'll keep them back for a minute. Actually, not really. You're just slower. So we can buy things off of this guy, huh? To all of you. Specs for everyone. Just hoping they'd at least be able to sleep in here. But yeah, let's check to see what they have for to sell. Terra. You're decent at talking. Go talk to them. You got Luciferium. Nothing I want. Be willing to buy my animals. Not worth it. I'll hold on to those, thank you. No food here? Of barracks. She doesn't want it to be a barracks. Alright, you win. I'm gonna reinstall these back. Founder. Nice. You're a better shot all of a sudden. It's good for us. Allowed to go hunting. Mateo's going, Marius is going. Lucky two. What's this? I guess when I had this on quiet. I don't know the number. If they want to leave me a voicemail, they can. Emu revenge, no! Versus Marius. Right. So, you gotta come help. What got shot? At least tell me he's got Alzheimer's body injury. Yeah, you come, you just run a little bit. You'll be able to outrun this one just fine. Marius. Hall. Yep. They didn't even leave a voicemail. I keep getting these phone calls that like are nothing. Stop eating the wildlife. You're not part of the colony. Go home or go away. Just like all this blood outside our colony. I think that was like all the bears that we shot coming into our base. But you know, they had that coming. Not quite ready to harvest. All this corn is being like grown at the same rate as everything else. That there for like a day before we butcher it. This rice is almost done growing. Let's put this on rice too. Actually, we'll probably put this on rice as well because we need a lot more short term, just like food now. Well, maybe not rice, maybe this one will be hay. Yeah, that can be hay for now. Devil strand, I guess we can grow more of. Is your room home? Bathroom's room. Actually, this can be Bathroom's room for a minute. Feed it a meal? Okay. Looks like we have the food to do that. How else are we going to store the corn? Man, I hate heat stroke. It's a lame one. Uh-oh. No more kibble. We're out of kibble. Thing is, we're about to have rice that we can use, and we can also use animal products. Wonder if we've got that in our list of things. Yeah, milk is allowed. Good. Milk is a good source of stuff. Unrestricted. It's now Aurora's room again. Looks like your drone is ending. At least that's an ending. On this hay. 30% on this hay. You just have no hay. Alright, animals, you gotta fend for yourselves now. No more weak animals. For another, we could keep it there for another 2.2 days. I'm gonna keep it there for a little bit longer then. Wildlife has spawned on this map. We can kill off some animals over here and some of the baffin over. Three dromedaries up here. Nothing really close, but the there's an emu. The dromedaries would be easy for Baffin to go kill. Traps we need replaced with this wood. Tattered apparel is not getting any better on our guys. We need to replace some of that soon. Just worried about triggering another like nasty raid. Abbo is lazy but a pretty competent fighter, and let's see, got three things that are pretty low. That's not good. Three things that are low. Excellent, good, and masterwork. We can't afford to just simply not equip them. Those should not be as close to the door as they are. More inspired surgery, huh? Bunch of rice they could send over. Zap, you wanna go on a little mission? Send over some rice. I think they're about to harvest, but yeah, they just harvest a decent chunk of themselves. Be fine. You guys take care of yourselves. Tramp just got a sheep frenzy, nice. She's pretty happy because she just got married. Heat waves over, woohoo! That's exciting. Glad the heat wave's over. You got some wildlife dromedaries, huh? Unacceptable. Get 'em! Go Thrombo. Abo, I would like you to wear the nice jacket. I don't know why I had to do it like that, Abo. Come back here, wear this. Sure. But when you step out here, Abo. It's a weird way to do it. I'm gonna have you drop this and wear that. Good job. That's what I wanted. This thing ran in here, huh? You tracked him down good. Seven, we could cut this and send the hay over to make some more kibble. They're at 40%. Minor break risk. What's wrong, Baffin? Jealous. Oh, you don't. don't have your own room. No wonder. Go sleep there. At least you have your own little crummy room there. Probably mine out of room for her here. Let's do something like that. That she can have a room next to Aurora that's actually sizable, and this can be like a little rec room eventually. We'll expand out the wall. Or prisoner room. Maybe that'll be our prisoner room. Makes sense to me. Fusion. Valuable jade just lying there waiting for us to go pick it up, huh? Mega sloth. That's actually kind of valuable, but no thank you. Go for rice as well. Yeah, it does good. Buffalo, will you say, huh? Where are you going? I don't think we need those berries anymore. I was really worried that our people were gonna starve. So good off of you doing that stuff. Okay, cool, nice. You were supposed to get the new pair of pants that were made. I don't know who did. Oh, and we can go in here and put them on less recreation again. A lot of them aren't working when they could be working. Two hours together should be good, I think. This is a hard system to use. Everyone is going to take recreation time together, except for maybe Founder. Founder, I think I had him do it separately, didn't I? Because he starts social fights with people. Well, not if he likes them, right? Maybe? Can't remember how it works. How I had it before. Let's do that. Did you make the pants? Everybody's wearing the pants, huh? Abu. Change his pants out sooner or later. Anybody else have tattered stuff we can throw out easily? Delia's got a shirt. Place her shirt next. I want Delia to be protected. Saboro just got two things that are at 50%. That's not good. Up here. All right, you're free to do what you want now. Sapporo and Abo. Wait, what do we not have for the black vest? Cloth. We need cloth. I see. Baffin. You need to bring some cloth over to the other colony. They need it for something important. Say. Maybe we should go kill it. Oh no. You got the flu? caravan. Wong. You gotta trade places with somebody for a minute. I'm not stoked about it. Somebody who can cook and do other things needs to go over there. Could be Wolf. No, not Wolf. Get a fiance. Trout's too good. That's where a lot of these people, I think. Could be Ark. We could send Ark over. What do you say, Ark? You want to go live with those Utes? Yeah, I say that's a decent call. I should have had Hong bring some cotton with her. She needs to get the treatment though. World. Farm caravan. Arc, choose route here. Accept. All right. She comes, she's got the flu. Yep, you're gonna tend to her. Ark's gonna take care of you all, don't worry. While her friend rests up. Yeah, looks like they should be fine. As long as they get decent tending to, we should be okay. I'm gonna hope for. Bad time for the flu. And again, when is a good time for the flu? Tara, do me a favor, move this to a different spot. It's making me nervous. Yeah, Vishnu, whatever, he can have this in his room. No, actually, equip it and then come down here, drop it there. That's safer, I think. At least I hope it is. You try trading with these guys. I think, Terry, you're good at this stuff. So they're willing to buy our clothes, our old clothes. That's excellent. We'll sell you our old clothes. maybe some weapons that are lying on the ground. Sure, whatever. We'll give you 3 silvers worth extra because we like you. Terror's apparel still bad. Oro just got a little bit of bad stuff. Abo is somebody that. Who needs a new thing in the chest? That's not good. Right. We would need to have Baff and run some cloth over really quickly to make that work. Am I gonna do that right now, actually? Nah, it's nighttime. Baff and you and Night Owl. Yeah, you're not a night owl. You're gonna want to sleep soon. Maybe in the morning, we'll send him over. Go hunting. Nice shotgun. Ark, do you cook? Did I put you on cooking yet? Yes, you do cook. You could harvest some of this hay, I'm sure. It's just about at the point where we could harvest a little bit of this early. Let the rest of it grow in, but if we can harvest early, I want to. That's what she's going to do. Alright, now we can make some more. Ooh, what happened here? We ran out of electricity. I see. Plug that. Grid access / stored. Wait, aren't you resting? Like, you should be resting. Just until you're healed. Grazing? Yeah, it doesn't include that. That's good. They're eating the kibbles. They're stoked over it. Let's take this to the stockpile for now. There. Haul it. Getting devoured. These animals are going crazy on my food. I'm making you your kibble and you're just eating it all right in front of us. Alright, well, I think with our new production line it should be fine. Our animals probably won't starve. But who knows? Who knows? Anyways, that was my alarm, so I'm going to wrap up this one here. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to leave a like and to subscribe. I'll see you around for the next one.